programmed into us. When we born artists, we born free, and then we held down by society's perception of us. We just don't want to be embarrassed.
She was feeling a kid. Even when I wasn't there, she would chill at the crib. And my mom's was lonely, so she didn't mind company. Soon as I came through the door, she would run to me. I got used to seeing her at the house. One night I said, fuck it, slept with her on the couch. We did it till the sun came up. I had a girl then, so I told her, don't be saying you my girlfriend. Every night I was hitting her raw, but I laughed when she talked about getting involved. You already my mistress, what more do you need? You suffocating the kid and the boy need to breathe. Time passed, we never got serious. 2 months went by with no period. I was young, I couldn't afford it. So I told her, if you love me, then you get an abortion. I was tripping. I entered this world. Elementary, suspended from school, your boy's heartless. At one point they told me I was retarded. Reed smoke in the house, fiends at the back door, crack in the cushion. She sleep, I'm cooking. Shit, I couldn't even chill with my little bro, cause she thought I'd get killed with my little bro. I had a little dough, but I was stingy then. I got mad when you asked, can you give me 10? Never felt that I was doing you wrong. I didn't care when your man put a bruise on your arm. I should've killed him for doing you harm. But you know me, I was somewhere smoking a blunt with an OZ. If I could, I would take it back. This for all them nights you asked God to help me make it back.